we can double our agility, if we can respond immediately, that's priceless.
Since we are a startup, we need to be faster.
Sometimes we wash bottles, sometimes we sleep floor, sometimes we write code.
The only thing that we have not in the cloud is people.
The coolest part of our software is the fact that when you publish a piece of content, in addition to getting it out to social networks and websites, you can publish as an online app.
As a development team, we're 100% focused inside of Visual Studio.
We've got developers all over the world. This has really transformed the way we do business.
The term DevOps is kind of coming back in vogue, but that's where all the companies start. They all start with a single team that does development, operations, and testing.
Our entire system is built to be distributed development, distributed deployment, distributed execution.
When we started PaperShare, the process was a lot manual.
We really had a list of things and ideas that we wanted to do.
We would constantly just spend each day knocking off something from that list.
You've got to be really precise about where you're going to put your investments. And that's where Team Foundation Service really helps.
As we go from sprint to sprint, how much can we accomplish? We are creating JavaScript toolkits that allow our customers to do their own custom syndication. We heavily rely on the JavaScript debugger inside of Visual Studio. The ability of Visual Studio to sort of trace from end to end is a very, very powerful thing.
Team Foundation Service really combines your source control management, your testing and test case management, your build services, and your product backlog in one central tool that's all hosted online.
Today, our definition of done is completely changed. A developer has to pass quality gates inside of the Team Foundation Services build.
If we deliver that customer satisfaction, then the end goal will take care of itself. ¶¶